Just entered the Emirates Heritage Village. This is how the building looks like, the place. This actually imbibes and replicates. Primitive Arabic style. As you can see, the cottages where people used to live in the earlier days. Of Arabic village. That's how it seems to be. So now we would be going by the beach. The place is still in its old primitive essence. As you can see, the cottages all around. It's the way they used to stay in those early days. And this is Dubai, sorry, Abu Dhabi beach.
I found the village. The Heritage Village was created in 1997 in Al Shingada historical neighborhood in Dubai, close to the diving village. To embrace the heritage events and to display a live image of the old traditional life in UAE. It represents the components of wild, herding and mountain life, where the visitor can identify closely the old traditional customs of the country and the special characteristics of the old houses, handicrafts, patterns and forms of living. It is owned and managed by Dubai Culture and Arts Authority. Working hours at Dubai Heritage Village are Sunday to Thursday, 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. Friday and Saturday from 3 to 10 a.m. There are some local animals here. This is the entrance of the museum. Some of the jewelries that are used to wear. I think the Dubai Museum is far more better than that.
Hello, Mustafa. Thank you.
Here you see the Abu coastline. Lots of skyscrapers are there. These are mainly the official buildings. Now it's time to get back to the car and start for the next. So we are now at the entrance gate of Ferrari World Abu Dhabi. It is mostly indoor amusement park on Yas Island in Abu Dhabi, United Arab Emirates. It is the first Ferrari branded theme park and has the record for the largest space frame structure ever built. Formula Rosa, the world's fastest roller coaster, is also located here. The foundation of the stone of the park was laid on 3rd November 2007 and it took 3 years to develop the park, and it officially opened to the public on 4th November 2010. Ferrari World Abu Dhabi covers an area of 86,000 square meters. Ferrari World Abu Dhabi was named the Middle East's leading tourist attraction at the World Travel Awards 2015 and 16. In 2007 and 18, Ferrari World Abu Dhabi was named as the Middle East's leading theme park at the World Travel Award, as well as the Middle East's best theme park by the Middle East and North America Leisure and Attraction Council for 2018. In addition to receiving the TripAdvisor Certificate of Excellence since 2017. So right now we are about to enter the park and explore more to you. Thanks.
Hi friends, we have come to the Ferrari World, wherein we will be able to see some luxury collections, and it is also the entertainment center. The rides available. An amusement park, one of the biggest in Asia, and as it says, find the Ferrari feeling. Rides are very dangerous, I must warn you. So we would not be taking any rides because that's not included in our city tour as of now. But yes, anyone who is a rigorous admirer of amusement parks likes to have the rides of their own, have the ball of their time, they come to this place. This place has a lot to serve. That's how the entire floor looks like. This is a penny press machine. Somewhat unique. So this is the entrance to the Ferrari World. There's a car themed restaurant. Guest service is there. It says, "Welcome to Ferrari World Abu Dhabi." That is the Ferrari store. Time to reveal one of the best in class cars.
Chef, 1, 2, 3.
you look at the blowers, the wheels of which the Ferrari claims off. Let's check out the wheel with the logo. Car is sexy of its own. Taking a quick pic of the magnificent beauty. So that's it from now.
We are now at the Ferrari store.